This next song was not inspired by Monica Lewinsky, but if you want to say it was, it's fine. Make some noise for this man.